Tooth extraction is a routine dental procedure performed when a tooth cannot be preserved by other treatments. The process begins with the dentist administering local anesthesia to numb the area, ensuring the patient's comfort and preventing pain. Once the area is numbed, the dentist uses specialized instruments called elevators to gently loosen the tooth from its socket by expanding the periodontal ligament. Dental forceps are then applied to carefully grip and remove the tooth with controlled movements. In cases where the tooth is impacted or broken, a minor surgical incision in the gum may be required to access the tooth more effectively. After removal, a blood clot forms in the empty socket, which is essential for healing and protecting the site from infection. The dentist places gauze to control bleeding and provides instructions for aftercare, including recommendations for pain management and oral hygiene. Proper care following extraction supports smooth recovery and helps prevent complications, ensuring the best possible outcome for oral health. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, and hit like. This channel is all about teeth, dental health, and oral care. This is educational content only. If you experience any symptoms or concerns, please consult a dentist immediately. Dental Vision 3D Animation.